For me, the meaning of human rights lies in the eternal search for the basis of equality in an ever-changing world. And I think it's about finding ways to share what we have, to contribute to a society in which people care for each other, and to share our fortune. Because I think that fortune is not always a choice. And some of us have grown up in a stable, safe, and appreciative environment, and others just haven't. So the Declaration of Human Rights is an actual written piece. It's like a blueprint with the universal rights for everyone on the globe. And I will carry one letter of it with me for the rest of my life. And it symbolizes the eternal search for the basis of equality, to which I wish to contribute as long as I live. And I like to be strengthened by the feeling of being connected to 6,772 fellow human rights tattoo wearers.